Hey everyone, in this video, I'll be showing you how to get EA FC 25 for free on all platforms, including Xbox, PlayStation, and PC. I personally tried this method and it worked. I'm now playing the full game at no cost and haven't spent a single dollar. If you follow the steps I outline in this video, you'll be able to get the entire game for free too. So let's get right into it. So to get the entire game for free, all you guys have to do is go on your mobile device, because I'm going to show you a website that gives out free codes that you can get instantly. And I recommend doing it on mobile, because it's easier to get the code on mobile than on PC, but you can do either or. So go to this site called rizdeal.com. On this site, you can get codes and coupons to get free games, free discounts on clothing, software, and so much more. And it really does work. Anyways, now that we're on the site, use the search bar on the site and type in FC25. This will find the game. Now, all we have to do is tap on it and it will take us to this page. Then, we just need to click the Show Coupon button. It's going to show part of the code, but to unlock the rest of the code, we have to click the Unlock Code button. Then once you click that, you now just have to wait for it to load to 100%. Now once it fully loads, it's going to take us to a page that looks like this, so before the full code will reveal itself, we have to do one last step. All we need to do is complete 3 free offers from this page, and once we do 3, the code will fully reveal, and you just take it and redeem it. But guys, it's very important you do this last step correctly, otherwise it will not work. So, I will do it now. Some of the offers are really easy. Like for example, this TikTok one just wants us to download the app and run it for 30 seconds. So you just tap the app and it will redirect you to the App Store. Then we also have other offers like Travel Town, which wants to download the game and reach a certain level in it. So some offers require different kinds of steps. So make sure you fully read them carefully and complete exactly as it says. Also, the offers you see might be different than the ones I have. That's completely normal because it can be different depending on your location. But I'm gonna do 3 right now and I'll be back and show you guys proof that I got my code. Okay guys, so once you do 3 tasks, it redirects you back to the site and it shows this pop-up saying 3 offers successfully completed and reveals the full code to you. So as you can see, it works and that is great. So guys, it does work and you will be able to do this as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Goodbye.